Alright guys, here we are. I couldn't tell you what lake this is. We're going into Fourtown Lake here in a minute. Guys, here we are going into Fourtown. I know the screen's a little crooked. We just completed four pretty tough portages. And we don't have another, we got one more portage, and then we'll start looking for some campsites. So I'll tune back in whenever we come into Fourtown Lake. Alright, we are getting ready to head towards our portage into Boot Lake. We're still on Fourtown. We've seen one set of people today. Another set was on the campsite, but not really. Birds. Coming into a little bit of a headwind. Seen several loons. When we were driving in, I don't know if we were trying to decide if we saw a bobcat or a cougar or a mountain lion. Boot Lake, we'll be looking for a campsite on there. Hopefully there is this big rock over here to the left, like that. I mean, to my right, sorry. Campsite now. It is 11:20. A little bit of headwind on this lake. Thank you. shoreline to stay out of the wind. I give you a tour of camp. We are on Boot Lake and it's really nice out right now. We got a breeze, no bugs. No bugs at all. Come up into camp. Our tarp set up over here. My tent here. Micah is over there. And here's our fire grate in view for the evening. So chance of thunderstorms tonight. About, oh, I think it was 50%. Trail is up here, but we haven't been back there yet, so I just wanted to give you a tour of camp.
I'm just afraid I'm going to lose my Crocs.
They float.
They're good, right?
And they make good hand paddles.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, that's cold. Woo. Oh yeah.
Yep. Woo.
Okay, look, it does feel good, man. It's tough.
Back ain't gonna hurt after this. Ice down and work it out at the same time. Yeah, if you can float on your back,
and then pull them off.
The top foot of water.
Yeah.
It is noticeably warmer.
That's warm.
Well, I've been out here a half hour.
I know. Hey, I had to clean up the house, all right?
It was a mess. I think I might just, you know, after this natural air conditioning, just crawl into the tent for a nap after I get
take
out.
A nap, yeah.
My tent was hot as hell.
Oh, yeah. Even with the flaps open.
Yeah, still... I'm going to open up both, all of mine.
Oh, my God.
Well, you really don't have to raise your voice at all.
No.
You can hear everything perfectly. Yes. There it is.
Ooh. Oh, you're right. So here we are, it's about 8:55, almost 9 o'clock, and the sun is going down. Beautiful sunset. Boot Lake, day one. We had a little bit of rain today, just for a second. Didn't really amount to anything. Might have some thunderstorms tonight, we'll see. A little bit of thunder off in the distance. But, really can't beat it. Thank you.